Now in Android Studio, you can hit the play button to run the app on your device. In the Device Chooser dialog, you should see your connected device. To prevent the dialog from popping up in future times, check this box. Then hit OK to continue. Within a few moments, you should see it on your phone. On the other hand, as Rado was mentioning, you can use command line tools. From the root folder of the project, use Gradle W to build your app on Mac or Linux. Check the link in the notes below if you're using Windows. This first command grants execution permission to the Gradle wrapper script, and you only need to do it the first time you're trying to build from the command line. Then you can call Gradle W assemble debug. Once the build is successful, it creates an APK file at the app build APK directory. You can use ADB to install the app. The -r command means that you can replace an existing version of the app if you've already done it before. For more tips on ADB, you can see the instructor notes below. Then you can use this ADB command with the Activity Manager tool in order to start the main activity. And there you see it on the device.
And now we see it running on our phones. Woohoo! Fist bump! We're on a roll. Let's go find Dan so that we can build up the Sunshine UI.